and I'm going to stand because I got to talk about this because, oh, and this is like, I don't think you should be doing either. Like, I don't like either one of those terms. As a matter of fact, I listen to all these webinars by all these coaches that are talking about, you know, you got a shift. And when I think about a shift, it's usually a lateral movement, moving right to left. Or they say, you know, I've got a pivot. And so, you know, you know my son Jake, who's 15. And one of the advantages of being sequestered in our work from home environments is two things. One, I feel like I'm going through ninth grade again. And, you know, I'm a freshman in high school and I didn't like it then and I don't like it now. And so I'm doing that with Jake. And so as I'm going through ninth grade, you know, every day, and this has been, I think, a blessing, is Jake comes to me at least once during the day and says, hey, Dad, can we go out and play some basketball? Like, that never happens. This is a kid that goes a million miles an hour with anybody but his dad. And so, you know, being stuck, it's been interesting to have him come out and say, let's play. So we got to play basketball the other night. And I was watching Jake and we were playing a little basketball and he was dribbling and he was trying to get to the basket. And I'm a pretty big guy to get around. And so when I'm D-ing him up and we're playing defense and I'm pushing him back, he's dribbling. All of a sudden he stops. And when he stops dribbling, you know, you can't keep moving your feet. Otherwise, that's traveling. And so he firmly plants his left foot and then he starts pivoting, but, you know, going left and right. And as he's pivoting, I had this like blew my mind, aha. And that was, well, pivoting's kind of dumb because you lost your ability to move forward. You firmly planted one of your feet and now you're pivoting right and left. I think we should keep dribbling and we should keep moving towards the goal. And it was the moment you stop and you pivot, then what happens is you lose your forward momentum. And so what I think is going to happen, and this is Pearl talking, this is like my opinion is worth, you know, what you paid to be on the call today. I think that there's going to be a tremendous bounce. And all of our research is telling me that there's going to be this incredible opportunity that happens, you know, as we get into this recovery. And those who put themselves in a position to be on top of the curve during that bounce are going to have a unbelievable opportunity to gain market share, while others are going to be at the bottom of the bounce. And I don't know if you know what happens to the bug at the bottom of a bounce, but it usually doesn't end very well for them. So I'm focused on putting myself in a position and helping my clients be in a position to take advantage of the bounce when it occurs, as opposed to trying to play defense and pivot and, you know, avoid the danger. We have to be safe. We have to do the right things for our clients and our families. But gosh dang it, I think we need to crank.